PeopleSoft Cloud Manager provides platform services on Oracle Infrastructure as a Service, giving you the agility you need to accelerate your business. Cloud Manager, with the Oracle Cloud, enables even non-technical users to self-provision environments in minutes, saving you money. Cloud Manager reduces the complexities of deployment for your users and allows them to perform guided lifecycle updates using the latest features and patches. With the PeopleSoft Cloud Manager, you can upload an on-premise application to the Oracle Cloud, create new PeopleSoft instances on demand, manage all of your PeopleSoft instances running on the Oracle Cloud, and perform application and PeopleTools maintenance for all of your environments on the Oracle Cloud. We'll look at how to upload an environment using the lift and shift process. Then, we'll show how non-technical users can easily create and manage PeopleSoft environments. We'll also take a look at how to make self-service management easy. You can perform all of these tasks using a desktop, laptop, or mobile device. First, we'll migrate an on-premise environment to the cloud. This process is called lift and shift. The lift packages your environment, copies it to the cloud, and then shift provisions the copied system to a running environment. Your PeopleSoft administrator starts by downloading the lift utility from Cloud Manager. The lift utility takes your on-premise environments, including both applications and databases, and puts them into deployment packages called DPKs. Then, the lift utility uploads the DPKs to the Oracle Cloud Storage. Now, your deployment packages are ready to be shifted or deployed as applications. To start the shift process, use the related actions for a DPK to create an environment. Cloud Manager downloads the lifted DPK into a file repository and then begins creating your PeopleSoft environment on the Oracle Cloud. Enter the environment name, a description, and zone. Then, choose where to deploy the database. It can run on the Oracle Compute Cloud or Database Cloud service. You can also apply the latest PeopleTools patch. Next, re-enter all of the environment information. For security reasons, information like user credentials aren't included with the lift. The last step is to review the settings and submit the request to shift the environment. An average environment completes the shift process in a few hours. The actual time needed depends on the size of the database and the time it takes to patch the tools. After you've migrated your environments to the cloud, there are a lot of different options. A developer can perform customizations on an environment. A business analyst can test a newly delivered feature. An administrator may need a PuM source to manage application patching. A teacher may need to deliver training. Or a QA engineer can run regression tests. All of these, and more, are possible when self-service users can provision environments when they're needed. As a self-service user, the first thing you'll see is the My Environments dashboard. You'll only see the environments that you have permission to manage. Here, using cards, you have one place where you can quickly check on all of your environments without an admin support. You can start, stop, and even delete your PeopleSoft environments with a single click. Let's see how to create an environment, manage an instance, and perform a health check on a provisioned instance. Begin the process of creating an environment as we saw before. In the modal window, you can enter details for the environment and choose an environment template to deploy a new PeopleSoft environment. The template describes the application, tools version, and resources the application uses. To change the defaults, expand the section and put in new values. The system collects all of the security information, like credentials and ports, in the environment section. This makes sure the environment is securely configured and deployed. When all the information is collected, start the deployment process. Your environment is ready to use when the status changes to running, and the description for the instance turns to green. To get information on a running environment, open the details in related actions. Health check gives you the status for your environment based on the date and time. You can also perform a health check for each tier of the application. One useful option is to review the logs generated during the environment provisioning. The Cloud Manager gives users the power of provisioning and administering environments for many of their tasks. Cloud Manager administrators have much more control than other users and can perform a number of tasks. Administrators can migrate an environment from on-prem with a lift and shift. They can design how applications are deployed using the topology definition. They can manage user security to describe the access for different communities of users. They can clone an environment to a template, or even apply PeopleTools or application maintenance. With the Oracle Cloud, application maintenance is easier than ever. The entire process of downloading and provisioning a PuM image, connecting the image to a target, choosing the features to apply, and applying the change can be done in the cloud. Using the channel subscriptions feature in the PeopleSoft Cloud Manager, you don't have to keep track of when new update images are available and posted to Oracle support. When a new image is available, the system automatically downloads it to your cloud download repository where it's ready to be used. To subscribe to maintenance, open the repository tile to view and manage your downloads, subscriptions, and history. Using channel subscriptions, choose the applications or tools version you want to subscribe to. For example, let's subscribe to new PUM images for HCM and then look for them on My Oracle Support. When My Oracle Support has a new image, it's automatically downloaded and available to use in the cloud. Go to the download repository to see the latest available changes. Now we'll go back to the Cloud Manager page and create a new environment template. Templates are predefined configuration settings for your deployed PeopleSoft applications. Templates define the application tier's resource use, where the database resides, the application package files to use, and the tools version. Select the Environment Template tile to see all of the available templates. We'll add a new environment template for the latest available update image. The activity guide steps you through the process to deploy the image. Give the image a name and the location of the source deployment files. Then, select the topology and enter the credentials for the image. On the summary page, you can review all of the details before submitting the template. When the template is complete, the system shows you a confirmation message. When the update image is available, set the target image to load all of the maintenance logs from the target environment into the source to help with the maintenance process. Open the PUM dashboard to get the current maintenance level analytics. Then, select the new features to apply to the target. When you're done, use Change Assistant to apply the changes to the target environment. PeopleSoft Cloud Manager enables you to quickly and easily handle all self-service and administrative tasks involved with managing your PeopleSoft instance in the Oracle Cloud. For more information on Cloud Manager, visit the PeopleSoft Information Portal.